Hello, beautiful content creators. It's your girl, Miss Ileane, and today I want to talk about some of the new updates that came with the latest version of macOS, which is called Sonoma. And for me, this is pretty cool because I'm probably one of the few live streamers that actually uses the built-in FaceTime camera when I stream. Most people are using a webcam or some other external camera, a mirrorless, a DSLR, what have you. I like to keep it simple. But here are some of the cool things that you can do with the effects and the reactions. Yes, speaking of reactions, yay, thank you, Sonoma. This is what the little window looks like for the FaceTime camera. And you see there, I turned on something called portrait, and it gives you that little bokeh blurry background effect. And you can adjust it with the sliders. Next is studio light. And you can also adjust that with the sliders. Notice it got a little bit darker in the background. And my favorite, and of course a very fun thing, is the reactions. We have hearts, we have thumbs up, not a fan of thumbs down, but it's there just in case. Balloons, it's fireworks, and a laser show, or you can congratulate someone as well as avoid some stormy weather. Oh my goodness. And the reason I'm able to do this is because of Ecamm Live. I'm using the virtual camera of Ecamm Live, but the FaceTime camera is what's being picked up. And so I can make it really, really severe. Now you see how that background is really, really a lot more blurry than if I turn it off. Oh, there's my plane. There's my ride. So with that said, I bid you adieu. And as always, stay beautiful, especially with these new filters and effects.